As you can see, since my last video, I removed the grill, the bumper, and the radiator. You can see where there used to be that metal piece here. I grinded it off. So now it looks just like my parts truck. So now I should be able to install the condenser and all the rest of the air conditioning parts.